Thanks for watching this video, and this video I'm going to explain how to format any hard disk or USB flash in Mac. I'm using Mac Pro, so sometimes when you connect any external hard disk or USB, it doesn't recognize. This will happen if you're using Windows. In my case here, it's showing, but sometimes it doesn't show because I format my USB hard disk or external hard disk in Windows. It does work sometimes, it doesn't work in some Macs. What you need to do to format it in Mac so make it easy is gonna work in Mac and Windows. So first thing, you need to go here and tap disk utility. Should be first option. You click on that one. This will come up. It show you how many hard disk or external hard disk you have in your laptop or your MacBook. So in this my case, I'm using SanDisk. So just click on the first option here. This is the name of the external. So I'm going to click here. Then click erase and you name your external hard disk. I'm just going to call it my website, which is heads1.com. And the option, the format option, you choose the first one, OS X extended. And yeah, make sure don't use one of these, you know, it's not gonna work in Mac. So it's the best option to use the first one. And this partition, use the first option as well. And click erase. It will start format your hard disk, as you see here, USB. So this will take a time to format it. In the meantime, you could subscribe to my channel. It's heads1.com. Yeah. This is heads1.com, or visit my website, heads1.com. Subscribe to my channel or visit my website. Find out latest video or the best way to make money as well, you know. So it's almost done. Just click this one. It's 32 gigabyte. Now I'm gonna adjust it and connect it back. Connect again. Working is empty now. It should work with the Windows and Mac. Thanks for watching this video, and please click like or subscribe to my channel to receive latest video. Thank you.